before we leave, do me a favor, please. Why don't you wish happy holidays to my man on bass right here? Whoa. He's in deep conversation though. I understand. Please, wish a fucking happy holidays on bass guitar, Mr. Damian Sissa! Yeah, right there, the youngest man in the youngest band in thrash. What? Yeah. Sick. Speaking of young, hung, and the hairiest Filipino on this stage, on drums, Mr. Will Carroll! Well, I don't know. I always turn the blind eye when that motherfucker changes near me. Just not my type. Speaking of types, I gotta announce it every year. Every year I announce it. Over here to my left, though, on guitar, Ted and Will went to high school together. Ted and Will were in a high school band together. Ted and Will lost their virginity to the same fucking girl. True fact.
Will was first.
Will, damn, you followed that? Jesus Christ. I wouldn't follow that thing through Fast Track. Holy shit. And I've said it before and I'll say it again. Obviously that bitch had a type. The type that pisses standing up.
Karma.
Ha! Like I missed out. Yeah, I wish I could've got some of that. Hey guys, seriously, make some fucking noise. Our Rock of Gibraltar on guitar, Mr. Ted Aguilar! Look, I opened my mouth and now I got a fucking bottle of Fernet up here. I'll take it. Oh, you take one with me? To my right, who I'm bringing to center. The night is winding down for real. But, and I gotta say this, man. I've also said this before. What's that?
Nothing.
Your monologue.
My diatribe, if you will. I will. Years ago, I said, you know, man, history has proven I'm not a keeper. I said that one time a couple years ago when this man said to me, I've kept you. And I went, goddamn right. You're goddamn fucking right. Seriously, when no one believed in me, and I know I had a shitty voice, and I knew nothing about tone, I knew nothing about pitch, all I knew is I could scream. And this man believed in me till all of a sudden I learned it all, and now I can look at people and go, let me hear you sing, bitch. The reason there is a band called Death Angel, my cousin, my brother, I love this man through thick and thin, on lead guitar, Mr. Rob Calistano! So I want to thank you because I know some of you had a choice to go see Metallica this evening. A band that it's, hey, this is the Bay Area, I understand. This is the Bay Area. Let's get one thing straight. If it wasn't for fucking Metallica, there'd be no us. Let's get one fucking thing straight. Whether we agree to disagree or agree to agree, I love you. But let's get one thing straight. What I love more is the fact that you motherfuckers are here at Death Angel.
But wait! Who are you?
Who am I?
Who exactly?
Ah, who the fuck are you?
Is the man behind the mask.
The Max. It's the man behind the mask.
Who's the guy that's up here making you wish you were in a band, having a fucking great time on stage and being inspired by positivity? This guy. And that's why I do.